New Jersey taking on Pittsburgh on the road in their first game out of the All-Star break. The Devils won just 3 games in January before facing off against a tough Penguins squad.
Wood able to gather the loose puck, dropped it back. Zajac shoots, scores! Travis Zajac off the feed from Wood, and the Devils have the lead in Pittsburgh.
He recognizes Travis Zajac is skating into that puck, and Zajac in one motion is able to rip it past Murray far side.
This morning, memory that lasts a lifetime. Shot by Severson, he scored! It beat Murray from long range. The Devils have doubled the lead.
You see the screenshot. Ricola, the defenseman for the Penguins, backs off too much as far as the gap there. And quick shot by Severson seems to go under the glove.
Behind Kincaid's net. Cassola gather the puck. Crosby shooting and a save by Kincaid. To the puck by Zacha. Pavel Zacha plays it across. They score! Brian Boyle shorthanded. Power play. Ricola takes the shot. Pettersson plays it across. They score! Derek Brassard. Zajac and Severson even strength. Boyle shorthanded for the Devils tonight. Shot by Colvin. He scored! Off the feed from Zajac. And the Devils make it a 4-1 lead. Off Wilson. Played across by Shannon. A big save by Kincaid.
Point blank range. Keith Kincaid gets across.
The puck. Let's see if the Devils get set up here. To the circle it comes. Played across. Palmieri shoots. He scores. The All-Star back with the Devils has made this a 5-1 game. Here's Russ tracking back for this. Sends the length of the ice on the Penguins penalty kill. Kincaid. Cullen shoots. He scores. Try to maneuver by Letang. He continues on. Puck comes to Green. They play it across and score! Perfect setup, Pavel Zacha. And it's 6-1. Here's Ross. Backhand and he scores. Brian Ross beats Kincaid. 6-3 is your score. Fantastic performance tonight. That'll do it.
So despite being outshot 40-32, the Devils come out on top 6-3. Penguins had their share of opportunities on the power play, but couldn't convert against goalie Keith Kincaid, who gets his first win since January 4th.